Bomb, we're back. Now we are not stupid and we will finally respect the street. For each point above the enemy, a point of strength above the enemy, it's like a good amount of damage and all. I'm thinking like mark target would be good as well. Could take this. Could take mountain unmovable. Don't ask me what's supposed to be red. I didn't screw that up, did I? I did not seriously screw up the poisoning. I can't believe it. Yes, fucking hell, mate. That's what you get for fucking up. Did I even get a signal? Okay, I did. Would have been hilarious if I did not. Don't even know how long this took. And now we're not doing the Sakura quest. I have decisively decided against it. And that was right now. Because it's too long of a quest and I want the stupid seal. Or do I need it? Ah, you do want it at some point. Ah, whatever. Let's just postpone it. Got some pizza in the oven. It's gonna be done soon. Maybe I'll be finished with this fight at that point. I don't even know if I can defeat the Muley guy. I forgot to like quick save. Like, come on, these generals are fucking obnoxious now. I truly wish enemies did not have to regen on this difficulty. I could just stall forever, and enemies would die. But due to them having the regen as well, it makes it so much worse. Yay! Now, let's see. The good thing is I'm actually immune to poison. Holy, I don't get an action! I cannot get an action! I am not being sealed, but I simply cannot get an action. I did not know that he has minus chi. I sincerely did not know that. Like, sorry, I actually have to cheat now. Was not supposed to happen, but I'm not getting out of there. And I'm not doing those fights again. It would have just meant postponing her whole quest. Insane. Actually insane. Yes, 81 is not that quick, but come on! Lona is missing, but I am not getting any actions. Do I need to farm some Jianghu knowledge again from this guy? Like in this fight, certainly the forest node would have helped a bit. Still the same, 940. Oh, we'll do the Dalian tournament. This way we can like stall, I can eat my pizza in peace. And we hopefully get some combat value. Like the combat value is also impactful. Like currently 500 combat people get like 40% more damage against me. Yes, is he gonna be here soon, or? Oh, lovely. Tell me some like combat or. No? No, none. That's a shame. This is a fucking great. No combat, that's a shame. Well, I'll go finish this one, start the next one, and get my pizza. Yo, he can take a hit. But why do they not give combat? Relation with the crime investigation bureau sank by 5. We'll do this quest first. Huh? Is it not? Matter of itself. Oh, you first have to meet the general. I thought I could just skip this. Exactly, one day. Well, in one day it's starting, and then you have another day to head there. And more fights! Now after this we can head to the Confucius sect. Then since we're already at the Confucius sect, we just head to the auction. We try to get a... I don't even know. Like, our current weapon is giving us 20 bleed, which gets reduced to like 8 or so. I guess we can just take like a Kunlun or so. Nah, yeah, not... Yeah, we take Kunlun. I'm thinking about the sword as well, so just so we can easily swap over to Infinity Sword, but we can just do it like an Infinity Sword. And if we do people's palm combo early on. This way we can also keep using that fist. But then not settings lore. I'm guessing it's like Kunlun. Okay, and what's the sword? Is it 9 Phoenix? Okay, that's way better. We're taking 9 Phoenix. Keep forgetting about my stamina. This should be easy. This is also not gonna be the most fun resetting for both a 9 Phoenix and a Way of Sword. We'll quick save. Now quick save again and then let's have fun. I truthfully did not expect them to be this strong. I can't even deal damage to some of them. And yes, I'm missing AoE skills, so maybe doing the move with different base would have been smarter, but whatever. That is not happening. Oh wow, the old man doesn't even spawn because we just did the Confucius stuff. Okay, my bad. I did not think this through. And yes, I realized just now I could have gotten a fairy skirt a long time ago for that. Actually, time to load again. Bad play, but by a bad player. I'll be completely honest, I don't think I can even win this fight. We're skipping this entirely. This was a waste of time. But I'll finally I don't know why I did not craft you and you sooner. In my head I was like, okay, we have to join Lamia Sword Pavilion to even get the recipe. But we already have the recipe. This was just stupid. This was like a wasted episode completely. Whatever. We'll do a cut right now, we're at like a 1 hour mark again, and then we will actually start crafting the stuff. I don't know. So see you in a minute.